I think what GCs will be focusing on in the future, and this came out during some of the sessions, is the ability to maintain an engaged and robust legal team and how to attract the best lawyers to your team. Part of that, I think, will be driven by automation and ensuring that your lawyers are freed up to do the most interesting work. Part of it, I think, will be about designing your team in such a way that it is attractive to future generations of lawyers. And that is an issue for today, not just for the future. Obviously, things like Brexit are going to throw balls up into the air, but I think there's a lot that GCs can do. I mean, the networking effect of the conference, I think, really illustrated how conversations between GCs and ensuring that they share their experiences is very important, whether that's through technology platforms or whether that's through face-to-face communication. Because there's very little, I think, that GCs come across that other GCs haven't previously come across, and the ability to share that experience will be critical.
One of the great things about a conference like Enterprise GC is that actually you get to spend time out of the office and network with your peers, as well as to participate in the workshops and the roundtables and hear the keynotes and get a perception that frankly you just don't have when you sit and deal with whatever's going on a day-to-day basis at your desk. So I would say, in terms of preparing for the future, we talked about this in various of the sessions. It's about strategizing. What do you want your legal team to be? How are you going to partner with external providers to actually deliver that? How do you want to work with the business? You know, work within the parameters of what the strategy of your actual organization is, and then making sure that against the backdrop of all of the very urgent, important tasks that come to you, that you actually think back to things like Enterprise GC and remember you actually need to sometimes take the time out of the office or away from your desk to actually be able to deliver on that, and to pick up the phone and ask people who might be in a similar position if there are things that it would be useful to talk through with you. In terms of some of the specifics coming out of the conference, when you're looking at that strategic piece as a GC and somebody who's looking to build the business and your legal team in the longer term, I think you need to work out what your strategy is to dealing with things like technology aligned with your business's appetite for risk. You also need to work out where you want to be on inclusion and diversity. Now, how hard are you actually going to push for that within your legal team? What do you expect from your suppliers? Are you going to use your job as a GC as a platform to actually campaign to make some change in that area?